Nia Jax, sad.
Yeah, it was right before I pinned,
Samoa Joe, mom. That's who I want to say. Well, we even met Jeff Hardy's entrance. We didn't even get to see his entrance.
Did you say anything?
Jeff Hardy didn't even get his own entrance. Isn't that sad? But Mustafa Ali does. I like Samoa Joe. Yeah.
You see, Mustafa, you said that my eyes don't lie. Well, your eyes don't lie either, because last week, they were closed real tight when I put your simple ass to sleep.
Daniel was just talking this whole
time. Hey, man, be honest with me. How's our old girl Wendy doing?
God, everyone hates Samoa Joe.
Wanted to confirm for you and the world that you are correct. You will not be taking on any one
of
those WWE superstars.
Oh my God.
Daniel Bryan will be defending the WWE Championship against all of those WWE superstars. And you will do it inside the Elimination Chamber.
Yes! Yes! Oh, I hope Samoa Joe wins. Oh my God.
There's a ball inside the ring. All the men who will compete for the WWE Championship. Ali, Hardy, and Orton tied up. What an announcement. Lance is completely broken down. Absolutely shocking development to a chaotic scene. Daniel Bryan's WWE Championship is in dire jeopardy inside the Elimination Chamber. Bryan wanted to change the WWE climate. It's his climate that's going to change at Elimination Chamber.
I'm texting me again. If the weather's bad, I won't be going.
Even if it's freezing cold, you know? And that's true, you have to see what the weather is. I mean, you think that it could be different there, right?
It's going to be worse.